Now to one of the biggest moments in the debate. As Ed reported tonight, the president is being rebuked by members of his own party for failing to explicitly condemn white supremacy and groups that support it. But as CBS's Jeff Pegues reports, tonight at least one of those groups is welcoming the president's comments.
I'll tell you what.
Shortly after somebody's the president declined to denounce them, the Proud Boys were online celebrating and claiming victory. On Telegram, a group leader wrote, "Standing down and standing by, sir." Also, a new logo with the president's words appeared. The Anti-Defamation League has been tracking positive reaction from various hate groups, including this one, citing more possible violence.
They responded passionately and with tremendous enthusiasm, literally changing their logos and developing memes. So they see this as a call to arms.